Okay. Man.
Hey Kathleen, I'm on the bus now, so I'm heading to Braintree Logan Express. Okay. Well, it took us about 35 minutes to get here. So it usually takes about that.
Oh, well, don't rush because we won't be here for at least 30 minutes. Alright, well, I'll tell you the way to my car.
That's like them trying to write me up for something that I did off duty.
That's how they are here, man. It's just ridiculous. They're just, I think it's part of their effort to swamp the union with legal stuff, you know. Try to bankrupt the union.